City neighbors, city neighbors, your possibilities are for me. We are true to you as you're true to me, hand in hand, one community. We are leaders, knowledge keepers, with this promise we make to you.
Cannot change in the hills, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang. For this life I cannot change in the hills, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang. Drop the top, play hide and seek. Jump inside, jump straight to the lead. Take a sip, feel just how I be. On freeway, but no, ain't nothing free. Been laws, been lanes, been busting bills, but still ain't nothing changed. You in the mob, soon as you rock the chain. She caught the waves, just thumbing through my brains.
Heating up, belly, I just heating up. Did you love me? Now that need it is a must. You know how to keep me up. Icy love, icy like a hockey puck.
For this life I cannot change. Hidden hills, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang.
Pop it, for this life I cannot change. Hidden hills, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang.
All the ones, all the chains piled on the mantle. All the dogs low creep right behind me in the phantom. Yeah, never go dip on the set, stay Santana. Yeah, run it back, turn the lights on when I hit up Green Lantern. Yeah, fly the bras, fly the dogs down to Atlanta. Yeah, in the cut, in Medusa, lay low, yeah, I might be. Yeah, roll up, help me calm down when I'm moving high speed. Yeah, if I send one, need to text back, cause you know what I need. Oh please, oh me, oh my. We've been moving for some time. Flexing, flexing, try to exercise.
Slow touch, brown and white. Like I go crunch, grab and bite. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, white rum, fizzy pop. Where you they go, go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. Blam the trash, man it's so tough.
Alright yo, put the belly on the body, make a clutch. Seen her watch, now she wanna give crutch. Boy got peas, now she hopping in the pod. Man, a real life sugar gal, I might forget what. When she want dark, told her meet me at the top. Switching lanes the other day, I seen her waiting for a bus. Maybe this a Moncler sweater, diesel denim. Buy another one, my pockets fat like heather. Neck froze like I don't know no better. Benzo truck, white seats and they leather. Go broke never, on my grind. She make it clap like I'm Busta Rhymes. I got the juice, the sauce and all them things. I blammed her twice a night with all my bling. Big Benz, I drive, I brought that ting. Any girl you want, they were my ting.
Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white. I got good country, grab and buy. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, white rum, fizzy pop. Where you they go, go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. Blam the drive, man it's so tough. Flood my eyes, make a whole blush. Back of the tour bus, getting cool up. D-square, got them de-stressed. Got a hand wash, new racks with the old Nikes in the shoebox. Keep my stripes, no cuss. Pull up in a new plate, then she might just. She went tryna move bait when her eyes locked. New tints on her coupe, that's a head loss. Off my whites, right my rungs. Gucci my mum, why you did all your thumbs? Count my sums, this is gonna get long. Love my green, I'm tryna get strong. Tryna get on, where I'm from, it's on. Yes, man don't take no dumb threats. They see funds, they hop fence. We been up, not up, next. Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white. I got good country, grab and buy. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, white rum, fizzy pop. Where you they go, go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. Blam the drive, man it's so tough.
And introduce him, the one and only.
Welcome, City Neighbors families, faculty, staff, and most importantly, the 8th grade class to the 2020 graduation ceremony. During this first ever virtual ceremony, you will hear from classmates, beloved teachers and staff, the City Neighbors School Board President, and from me, marking this moment in your life. No longer are you a kindergartner, elementary school student, or middle schooler. After tonight, you are a high school freshman. And it took something to get to this moment. Okay, it took a lot of somethings. And although you have done so much of it yourself, a lot of what it took to get here was because of the people who have surrounded you these past 13 to 15 years. Take a second right now to applaud your family, the ones watching with you and the ones that you might be away from. Appreciate their devotion to you, their belief in your potential, and the sacrifices they made so that you could achieve. Take a second to think of a City Neighbors teacher or staff member who made a difference for you over the years. One that you'll come back to visit, or maybe intern with, or stay in touch with throughout your life. And mark this occasion by thinking specifically about you yourself, how you've grown to be this mature, sophisticated person, and reflect on what you've had to learn about yourself to become ready for this next step. Even though we miss seeing your faces in person tonight and appreciate everyone for keeping each other safe in this way, eighth graders, we are all so happy to be part of this graduation ceremony because we know you, we love you, and we take inspiration from you. We have watched from the beginning of getting to know you. Some were 3 years old, others just this year, to see all you could accomplish. We were invested in your learning, cheering you on from the get-go, and now we're rooting for you in high school and beyond. Congratulations, City Neighbors Charter School Class of 2020. You've made history.
Greetings, City Neighbors Class of 2020. This is Quanah Holly Burris. I am Board President of City Neighbors Charter School. I am coming to you today live from my living room. As many of you are probably at home watching this, I wanted to say, I know this is not the graduation that you have thought of. This has not been the end to your City Neighbors career that you thought it would be, but know that we are all very proud of you. You are truly loved, known, and inspired by all of us. I hope that you go forth and bring with you all of the things that you have learned at City Neighbors, not only about yourself, but about the capacity of your fellow classmates and your fellow human beings. This is a crazy time that we're in, but I know that you are the generation that is going to lead it. Be strong and be who you are.
2 years ago, I met the class of 2020. Never could I have ever imagined how they would grow on me. Each teaching me a lesson, and that is true, especially Gary, teaching me the strength that comes with sensitivity. Or Mackenzie, teaching me silence speaks volumes only if you are listening. Or Jeremy, reminding me that everyone is tangled in their complexities, how I shouldn't get caught in the dark web of what I assume is enlightening. And I recall the lessons taught from Kamal. Sometimes you need slides to walk the path of success after all. And on that path, Kieran reminds me to stay in my bag, and I can carry it all while keeping the world guessing when they look into my eyes. Ain't that right, Anton? And that helped me practice the biggest lesson of humility from Sion. And when I'm in my bag, LaKayla reminds me to always count twice. Always remind others if you get yourself right. And when I'm right as taught by Joel Pipe. Not a hair out of place, and in class, a delight. But to get there, Kamara reminds me to take my time. And with a good pen, you can write the success story of your life. Even when times are dragging, Alea reminds us, you can win life's game point by decisions made by trust. And kindness takes us far, as taught by Malachi. Even if you don't agree, love will always make you an ally. Leah taught us all the power of something female-led, or at least if you put a ball in her hand, she will take off your head. Ariana reminds us it's okay to have standards. Some may view a picky, others a friendly competitor. I stopped to smell the roses because I was taught that by Spencer. He shows art is everywhere, and everywhere deserves a picture. And Caleb shows how beautiful words can be when spoken, and Zaria shows how powerful words can be when particularly chosen. And Jada taught me something. Sometimes it's not always a word, but a laugh that can warm a whole room spelled by a German winter draft. Arizona taught me to always look up and reach for a mark she sets. And if you don't reach a goal, try again. Jordan taught me it's not enough to be good at everything. You also have to be a good person, genuinely. Like Zofia, staying behind to get the upper learning suite straightened, or like Ebony, faithfully asking how your day went. She also taught me a personal lesson on forgiveness. It's never too late to say sorry, especially when you mean it. And Jake, he taught me sometimes it's okay to mind your business. A simple one, but a very important lesson. Nate taught me how important it is to be reflective. And Dakota taught me it's important to have my own fashion. Because when you are in your own lane, that's when you can go the fastest. This last student taught me a lesson on resilience. Regardless of her trials, it's safe to say Bella got her groove back. Again, 2 years ago, I didn't know how you all would leave this impression on me. I'm saddened, yet honored to leave City Neighbors with the class of 2020. Congratulations, guys. I'm gonna miss you all.
Hello, everybody. It's good to see those of you that could join us today. I want to start my speech by saying thank you to the teachers and parents and everyone who came out to support our class of 2020. I also want to give a special thank you to my classmates that gathered here today to celebrate our last day as City Neighbors students. I'm glad that even in a time like this, with the countless things that we see going on in the world, our community can see the importance in gathering together even if it is through a screen, and having this opportunity to look at how far we've gotten in our journey. Not only our journey through City Neighbors, but our journey with each other. For some of us, this journey has lasted 9 years. For others, it has been 1, 2, or 3. But regardless of any of that, we have all seen each other face countless challenges and grow from them. Isn't that what this is all about? And by this, I mean this school, this community, us. It's all here so that one day, on a day like today, we can all step back for a minute and say, wow. Try and remember your very first day at City Neighbors and the person you were then. Just think about it for a second. For me, it was third grade. I was probably the quietest person in the class. I would never have written a speech like this, and I would never have said it for people to hear. Now try and remember all of the memories we have shared in those halls, those classrooms, on those field trips. Does anyone remember when we would do yoga with Ms. Pendred every morning, or when we would literally trample each other to get to the rolly chairs first, or even when y'all went to Germany, and all the times that we would endlessly complain about our work, the times we would stand at our lockers and talk about anything and everything until we were told to come back to homeroom? All those recesses. All those times we sat on that lion and swung on those swings, when the playground was first built and we were so eager and excited. Every single day we would laugh, and sometimes we would scream. We were going through the roller coasters of elementary and middle school. But no matter what, we made more and more memories, and I hope that we will never forget any of them. So I guess what I'm trying to say here is the people we were from our first days to now are different. We have changed because of the experiences, and we have changed for the better. And that's what City Neighbors has given us. We have changed because of all of the lessons we have learned, all the things we have done, all the challenges and the struggles and the memories. And to think we have shared all these things as a class, and even though we are graduating today, instead of saying goodbye, I want to say to you that all of you will never be forgotten by me. Throughout high school and whatever comes after, I ask that we don't forget that this is City Neighbors, class of 2020. And we don't forget the second family that we have built. I want to end this speech by asking you again to try and remember your very first day at City Neighbors. And now think about today, this moment. This is our moment. So let's take a minute, let us step back, and just say wow. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Erna Stevens, and I am 13 years old, as you guys already know, and I'm going to be a ninth grader. I am honored to be one of the student speakers of City Neighbors Charter graduating class of 2020. As we all know, the pandemic has stopped everything that everyone wanted to do. I know many of us, especially me, want to say our last goodbyes, hugs, laughters, but now we can't. On behalf of class of 2020, I would like to start thanking our parents, guardians, teachers, and other supporters for doing everything in their power to help us get to this day. From a personal standpoint, I came from a strict family and support system that has guided, encouraged, and motivated me to set challenging goals, as well as ensuring school was one of my top priorities. The endless support of my family is the main reason I am able to accomplish my goal of being in the position I am currently in, standing in front of you, delivering the message to 2020. Now, it's time to talk about all of us. All of us had our ups and downs while focusing in school. We know that this year, we made City Neighbors lit. We all had drama, but we all came back together. That's what teenagers are all about. There are many memories that a lot of us shared from the Germany trip, field trips, winter art festival fundraisers, even recess, and so much more. I remember when we all went to the movies and we all act crazy. But like I said, we are all teenagers. That's what we do. We are the future generation, and we have to learn to adapt to our new surroundings, keeping our heads up, and keep moving in life. In life, never let others influence us in the wrong way or to do wrong things. One thing I would like for you guys to remember is that life always gets harder, but you have to get stronger. I would like to thank my fellow students for making my past 2 years at City Neighbors awesome. All of you guys have made my day way better. Even when I'm sad or mad, I know you guys will always be there for me. We are all family. No matter what you guys say, we are all family. Congratulations, class of 2020.
This is to certify that Kamar has graduated from City Neighbors Charter School and excelled in being a world traveler, bringing laughter to all, putting family at the core of everything, being the host with the most for the talent show audience, rocking the heart of a 30-year-old, being a stand-up guy, gaming, accomplishing more than he even knew was possible, contradicting, rocking them crisp outfits, being wise beyond his years, always being at the right place at the right time, being that friend that we all need in a pinch.
This is to certify that Kamira has graduated from City Neighbors Charter School and excelled in showing true love for that backpack, suffering no fools, being ready for the silver screener stage, keeping it cool, knowing when to stand up and speak out, having the arguing skills of a professional lawyer, creating riveting children's books, taking on the world one variable at a time in algebra, owning the volleyball court, being a fashionista, and being ready to right the wrongs as a Supreme Court justice.
This is to certify that Michaela has graduated from City Neighbors Charter School and excelled in having the confidence to conquer all, showing up and working hard every time, pulling legendary pranks, hey Miss Squirrel, looking out for others, sharing her adventurous spirit, bringing laughter when it is needed most, overcoming whatever comes her way, rocking those fiery red locks, showing what a girl is capable of, and taking on anyone. Loving that natural hair, embracing the silliness, always having a dance move at the ready, creating riveting children's books, having a strong and resilient spirit. Congratulations, LaKayla.
Malachi Bird. This is to certify that Malachi has graduated from City Neighbors Charter School and has excelled at Naruto headband fashion, fitting seamlessly into the CNCS family, being the meme king, improving throughout the year, lighting up a room with his smile, having a poetic soul, feeling at home wherever he is, helping others when they're down, and being the best kind of friend. Congratulations, Malachi.
This is to certify that Alea has graduated from City Neighbors Charter School and has excelled in saying it like it is, showing up the boys in baseball, watching all the Netflix, you know she's the queen, leading with a sure mind and a calm heart sometimes, being a great big sister, having a confident, bold demeanor, determination, honor her mother's hard work and dedication, owning the volleyball court, being an all-around great athlete, decorating the lab with elephant snot, being a friend that everyone needs in their corner. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Malachi.
This is to certify that Gary has graduated from City Neighbors Charter School and excelled in being a great big brother, navigating the new waters of CNCS, being an integral part of work days, having a wealth of sports knowledge, being a supreme jester with his jokes, globetrotting, experimenting with juicing recipes, dreams of Hawaii, being everyone's snack buddy, and advocating for himself. This warm diploma is presented to Ebony Ingram, certifying her graduation from City Neighbors Charter School, excelling as a world traveler, being smart, outgoing, and loud, having an infectious laugh, being creative and artistic, the ultimate volleyballer, a multifunctional hair tosser, edges that stay laid, a future astronomer, super starstruck, and always being a promising scheduler.
This is to certify that Arizona has graduated from City Neighbors Charter School and has excelled in being a world traveler, all things Vans, calm and confident leadership, solving the double stuffed Oreos dilemma, volleyball captaining, yes, woodworking, mastering stop motion animation, all things snack related, hot dog cart entrepreneurship, rocking the baseball cap, becoming increasingly clear on what she wants and how to get it, creating riveting children's books, an in-depth knowledge of skateboarding, having a clear artistic side, being sensitive, determination, and making her own way in her own time with her own style. This is to certify that Jake has graduated from City Neighbors Charter School and has excelled in being a world traveler, having a great sense of humor, always having an opinion, making the best out of the worst, all things cryptid, horror film direction, being quick-witted, perfecting the timing of a well-placed pun, well, having a calm, patient, and kind way of being, being an award-winning young playwright, nurturing a healthy obsession with geese, being the kind of friend you want in your corner, and cultivating a desire to take on the world.
This is to certify that Mackenzie has graduated from City Neighbors Charter School and has excelled in being a world traveler, possessing limitless creativity, having a quiet power, being the greatest art helper ever, having a kind heart, being on top of things, having an artist outlook and talent, dominating the silent contest, sharing a listening ear, and always practicing kindness without expecting anything in return.
This is to certify that Anton has graduated from City Neighbors Charter School and has excelled in bravery, having a poet's soul, being a stand-up guy, having a way with younger children, getting to the root of the problem as a peer mediator, having a sense of humor that brightens everyone's day, creating riveting children's books, knowing when to step in and help, being a gentleman, helping the kindergartners, having a charismatic personality, being a great big brother, caring for others, owning up and making it right, being a mature protector, and leaving a lasting impression on his CNCS family.
This is to certify that Jordan has graduated City Neighbors Charter School and has excelled in being an amazing scholar, possessing a knowledge of beauty around the world, showing a quiet strength, helping others mend friendships and peer mediation, being a gorgeous hair model, falling up the steps, deeply caring about those around her, being a fashion show royalty, determination and perseverance, and coming out of her shell. Yes, Jordan, you've come a long way. Congratulations.
This is to certify that Jeremy Karmasek has graduated from City Neighbors Charter School and has excelled in negotiating skills, having an infectious laugh and guffaw, knowledge of the dark web, doing more than even he thought he could, enjoying all the Jolly Ranchers, rocking the hair flip, being a floor explorer, leaving a trail behind him wherever he goes, being a collector of reasons to do anything. Why? And being open to lots of different friendships. Congratulations, Jeremy.
This is to certify that Zofia has graduated from City Neighbors Charter School and excelled in being a world traveler, all things England, keeping the learning suite freshly painted, creating sweet music with the harp, being a loquacious chat buddy, having a way with young children, putting the Energizer bunny to shame, eye rolls for days, saving the day in the art room as a great helper, in-depth knowledge of Robin Hood legend, artistic talents, and proving to herself that she can do anything she puts her mind to.
This is to certify that Kieran McCreary has graduated from City Neighbors Charter School and has excelled in snack thievery, tearing up the basketball court, saying, "I didn't do anything," big brothering, being warm and welcoming to all, mastering multiplication with Miss Dash, "Oh my goodness, you always think it's me," covering the field in football, being a loyal and trustworthy friend, giving great hugs, and sharing his love with everyone. Congratulations, Kieran.
This is to certify that Dakota has graduated from City Neighbors Charter School and excelled in delectable cupcake baking, telling it like it is, laughing at everything, Uno duels, remembering birthdays with cake, owning the volleyball court, being a fashionista, mediating sixth grade conflicts with eighth grade understanding, being the keeper of the Uno cards, shoe design and appreciation, saving the mornings through breakfast setup, having a smile that lights up the room, and showing a quiet confidence and ambition.
This eighth grade student not only graduated City Neighbors Charter School, but they excelled in singing, cat loving, and caregiving. A spoken word poet, writer, best laugh, voice of fashion shows, activist, voice for the voiceless, loyal and a devoted friend. Please join me in congratulating Isabella Muhammad.
This is to certify that Leah Owens has graduated from City Neighbors Charter School and has excelled in being a world traveler, loving her natural hair, lighting up the room with her smile, rocking the cap, strength, wearing the RVR Gaga Ball crown, deadly spikes, embracing who she truly is, keeping the laughter going, engineer readiness, having a friendly, respectful way, standing up for others, owning the volleyball court, sharing her kind and helpful spirit, and finding her voice as an eighth grader and beyond. Congratulations, Leah. This is to certify that Nathaniel Parker has graduated from City Neighbors Charter School and excelled in being a great big brother, persistence, strutting his hour upon the stage, mastering 3D printing, becoming reflective and self-aware, deep scientific thinking, passion, wearing the RVR Gagaball crown, having an infectious sense of humor, sporting a mischievous grin, optimism, setting things right, having a calming way with younger children, saving the day as an elementary tech teacher, and growing by leaps and bounds. Congratulations, Nate. This is to certify that Jewel has graduated from City Neighbors Charter School and has excelled in being a world traveler, dancing in the hallways, all for academics, being a natural with younger kids, tormenting Mr. Fitz, TikTok all day long, being a great big sister to look up to, and you're not, atelier dwelling, creating lasting friendships, directing and teaching the dance to I'm Still Standing, infusing creativity into every breath, extreme talent showing, and knowing what she wants and going after it. Congratulations, Jewel. I'm so proud of you and excited for you, and I can't wait to hear about all your next adventures.
This is to certify that Jada has graduated from City Neighbors Charter School and has excelled in being a world traveler, giggles galore, proving that girls do box, owning the volleyball court, keeping the peace in the elementary art classes, having a mean right hook, infusing art into everything that she does, having a quiet confidence, sculpting, holding her head high, dancing through life, and finding her own way.
This is to certify that Spencer has graduated from City Neighbors Charter School and has excelled in being a world traveler, delivering Shakespeare, being the king of all wild things, dancing through life, seeing the world through a camera lens, all things Friends, The Office, and Doctor Who, directing the school, squirrel, being a friend to the friendless, careful artistry in all manners of life, pleasant hallway greetings, wearing his big heart on his sleeve, having a style all his own and modeling the slouchy beanie, using his sense of humor to lift even the saddest of hearts, always challenging himself and growing into someone ready to take on the world.
This is to certify that Ariana has graduated City Neighbors Charter School and has excelled in being a world traveler, fitting in quickly to the CNCS family, owning the volleyball court, all things Jamaican, being a great big sister, oi, knowing about all about asthma, being wise beyond her years, fair mediation, bringing poetry to life, ingesting a whole lot of Chick-fil-A, tough, and finding her way. Ariana, you did it. We're so happy you came to City Neighbors. Congratulations.
Graduating student is an award-winning poet, expert on Ethiopia, hard worker, started quiet but found her voice, great sense of humor, talent show host, intelligent, great advocate and mediator, goes with the flow, quiet strength, still waters run deep, philosopher, questions everything, and my favorite accolade, volleyballer, please join me in congratulating Sion Tariku.
Caleb Thomas Butler. This is to certify that Caleb has graduated from City Neighbors Charter School and has excelled in being a world traveler, DC Comics knowledge, keeping the CNCS stage running, thank you, charisma, lots of it, big bright smiles, arguing, and debate, sports, being the procrastinator in chief, thinking outside the box, trying to charm his way through anything, and I mean anything, being a great big brother, gaming, 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 taking care of his friends when they need him most, helping to pay his way across the sea, and growing and improving every day. Congratulations, Caleb.
This is to certify that Zaria has graduated from City Neighbors Charter School and excelled in all things Paris, being a great big sister, careful observation, putting family at the heart of everything, creating riveting children's books, coding, supporting those around her, persistence and dedication, professional and beautiful presentations, an eloquent arguing style, stepping on mitosis, the pursuit of TikTok fame, and having a way wise beyond her years. Congratulations, Zaria. So proud of you, so excited for the things to come for you, and so happy that I had you in advisory for middle school.
Hey loves, it's your special day. And although I can't give lots of hugs and kisses to you guys, I'm still so happy that I'm able to speak with you guys this evening. Well guys, all this City Neighbors love is coming to an end. Although, the love will stay in our hearts forever. So, let's reflect on all the ways the City Neighbors have helped prepare and shape us for this new transition that we are now moving into. City Neighbors have taught you all how to be good, critical thinkers. They have taught you how to dig deep for those answers. You guys have been taught to solve conflict and problems peacefully and respectfully. I also thought about how this school have went beyond the call of duty when it comes to the children and their families here. I have personally witnessed principals, teachers, aides, parents, just all help in sharing the burdens of the families that are here. I've seen the dropping off of children home. I've seen the picking up from children to come to school. I've witnessed all those good deeds that City Neighbors have supplied our families with. I've seen them bending the rules to accommodate the many different needs of the students and their families here. And I have watched them really help our children, the children of City Neighbors, become good, productive citizens. The kind of citizens that can exist and adapt in any environment that is presented before them. They have helped our kids build good self-worth and good self-confidence. And they're two very important factors when it comes to succeeding in the future, wouldn't you say? So, as you guys move into this new chapter of your life, I want you guys to use what you've learned here at City Neighbors and really try to utilize those skills to the fullest. What were you taught? You were taught to believe in yourself and to have enough self-esteem to know that you can pass that difficult class or test. But you know that you have to put in the work. You know you have to dig deep. And you also, please, don't forget to use your resources, right? Yes, use those tools that City Neighbors have supplied you with. And have enough self-control to know that you don't have to cave into every fight or argument that is presented before you. And remember, you only have to compete with the best version of you. Remind yourself that it is quite okay to be different. And remind yourself that you don't always have to be doing what everyone else is doing. And although you will no longer be walking through the doors of City Neighbors daily, always, always remind yourself of the City Neighbors way, which are being compassionate and caring when it comes to others, and remember to treat others how you want to be treated, resolve conflict in a peaceful and respectful way, don't forget to embrace diversity in a large way, always respect yourself, and always respect others. Take full responsibility for your actions and be mindful of your safety and the safety of others. So, just because we are no longer changing, we're now changing schools, it doesn't mean that we have to change our standards and ethics and what we know to be right. You will make mistakes. Just remember to grow and learn from those mistakes. I like to thank this school for all that they have done for me and my family, but also I like to thank this school for all that they have done for all of our families. Congrats on your new quest to your new high schools, guys. Now, go to high school, have fun, and do all the things that high schoolers do. Don't forget to get good grades. And much love. I hope you guys all the success in the world when it comes to your new schools. I love you.
City Neighbors, Class of 2020. I refuse to begin by saying goodbye. So I'll tell you that my heart is swollen with pride for the strength and perseverance that you've shown over this last year. You're a one-of-a-kind class, each of you stronger, bolder, and smarter now than you've ever been before. Some of you carrying the weight of the world on your shoulders so eloquently, helping to raise your siblings, experiencing love, then tragic loss, and showing that your hearts are on fire for justice and equality. You lived through a pandemic and spent weeks in quarantine. I'm pretty sure you're bionic and invincible by now. I came to City Neighbors 10 years ago, truly without much of a plan to stay for long. 4 years later, I was convinced that not only was I supposed to be teaching in Baltimore City, in an elementary school with crazy progressive ideals, but that I was supposed to be at City Neighbors with you. 6 years ago, I met a young man who changed my life forever. Spencer, on the days I wanted to quit the most, you were there to remind me it was never an option. I promised you then that you would make it and that I would be there every step of the way. And you promised to take the journey with me. I value each of your promises to me and mine to you so deeply in my soul that it has changed the trajectory of my life, and I want to thank you for that. In your honor, and for the sake of holding back my tears, I've written a poem to you, the CNCS Class of 2020. My sweet babies, when I reminisce about all the times we've had together, memory lane's dead end isn't something I ever fathomed. and I remind myself our journey is truly just beginning. We never stop learning, we never stop winning. Thank you for knowing me and letting me know you. Some for years, some for months, some of our relationships are still brand new. I met many of you in the third grade when I just started teaching, spending hours and days reading books without ceasing. You taught me that perseverance was so hard, but so worth it. Not defeated by your struggles. Every battle won, you earned it. You shared with me your gifts, each and every one, made memories, shaped dreams, and even had a little fun. Trusted me with secrets and listened carefully to mine, knowing that each one was important in the you you would define. Thank you for loving me and letting me love you. I never imagined years ago the things we'd go through. Now I can't imagine having gone through them with anyone but you. Many of you welcomed me into your family with celebration, trust, and sweet hospitality, knowing that I love you as if each of you are my own, City Neighbors becoming less of a school and more like home. You've changed my life, and I hope I've changed yours, as we both prepare to take the final step out those doors. Thank you for inspiring me and growing and changing and fighting hard, letting me listen to your words and your hearts and your scars. You fought so damn hard to get where you are. Quarantine and protest and graduation from afar. The world isn't supposed to be this way. You deserve so much more. So listen carefully to me as you prepare to walk out that door. You have done it. You have made it. You have come all this way. No one and nothing can take this away. So stand in your spotlight and be proud of your fire. And remember today and always, you are known, loved, and inspired.